Hi daydreamers, this is step four of the skin tutorial and for this I'm going to use blush pink. Don't want to use too much pink. I'm just going to take really lightly over the cheekbones. Slightly higher than I have with the other colours. And around the edge of the face, in the darker areas. Along the shadows, in the upper eyelid. Quite big circular motions in the cheek area. And then she looks like that.